was frozen until they got good high performance computing. We cannot miss this race, because if we don't develop hardware, we will be always in a second division. Okay, we need to develop an ecosystem from the IoT IoT to the personal, to the supercomputer, allowing us, for example, to save our very good car companies. Now you know the most important part probably for the cars is not the engine, it's the hardware, it's the high-performance computing you have, it's the artificial intelligence algorithm you have. Okay? We need to use all these tools for the precision medicine for many, many other, and so on. I mean, I am a defender of that, I'm sorry, I think we can do that without forgetting our the people from outside. We like to be independent, but not alone in collaboration with somebody else. I think we can develop our own general purpose processor and also accelerator. Let me tell you, Barcelona is very interested in developing accelerator for artificial intelligence for personalized medicine using the RISC-V, an open architecture, as the Linux is at the software level. And also we like to collaborate in any initiative for a general purpose computer. Okay, so I am finalizing. So I coined this initiative. I mean, we need to recognize people that did the Airbus. When I started defending that, I called the Airbus for the supercomputing 20 years ago. The Galileo was not at that time ready. I'm going to name now as the Roma supercomputing.
Thank you very much for your